There you go. Now you can see yourself.
We're not getting something to eat?
No. You can't eat.
What if I wanted to walk? What if I want to eat some Taco Bell?
You can.
What the fuck? My eyes are in my eye sockets.
Your eyes.
I can see them right now.
Put your ice packs on.
Did you ever dream the dream? We can all be equal in the United States? No, it's never gonna happen. Right?
Right.
You know Obama? Do you believe in the stuff he does?
The what?
The stuff that he does.
I don't always agree with it, no.
Like the gay marriages? It's Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve. Or douchebags.
So what did you do last night?
Last night? Went to Watershed.
How was it?
With him. Oh, it was just a party. It was a good party.
Good party?
Yeah.
Did you drink?
Did I drink? Of course I drank. 18-year-old man, I can make my own decisions. It was great. I met a lot of new friends.
How many new friends?
Well, you want me to get on my calculator watch? Let's see, how many new friends? Watch. Don't drop your ice test, Mom. The ice princess says don't drop your ice because we can't drop our ice. Give me a second. I am excited for college.
What college are you going to?
Going to Washington State University. Go Cougs! A doctor? That's the last thing I want to be. A fucking doctor? I'm not good at science and shit. I can't believe you just said that. I'm absolutely taken back. Did they get all the stuff that I had with me?
Yeah.
Is this rose for me?
Yeah. Actually, a carnation. Are you gonna throw up?
This is
sour. You said you love them.
Who?
The ladies. You said that you love them.
Love the flowers.
No, the ladies that gave you the flowers.
They said they knew that I love flowers.
You told the ladies. Love them.
And that's why they gave me them?
The ladies that gave you the flowers.
Hold on. Do the ladies think I'm gay?
Maybe.
Okay, here's the thing.
You're just happy.
I'm not gay.
I know.
Just because I'm a cool person and I'm fun to be around doesn't mean that I'm just gonna be gay. We could be happy and we could be together. I'm not gonna kiss another boy. That's for sure. I don't know to do that.
Glad to hear that.
Any questions you wanna tell me before I... You can literally tell me anything else to you. I'll see what you want.
Well,
yes, I have a tattoo on my calf.
On your what?
My calf.
Your calf?
Is this a calf?
No. That's your side. Do you have one on your butt?
I have one on my butt.
Your calf is down here.
I have one on my butt.
Yeah. you have one on your butt?
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me you got one on your butt?
Because Mom, you already kicked me out of the house.
You know I would not do that.
So as of right now, I don't have teeth inside me.
You are 4 teeth short.
We need to go back because that didn't take that long. They didn't get them all.
Yes, they did.
You know, they did.
The doctor came out and told me you did great.
The doctor's a douchebag because he really doesn't care about me. He's like, oh yeah, so where are you going to school now? Oh, are you going to have a fun time there? Yeah, oh, that's cool. Well, that's awesome. That's what every doctor tells you. They really don't give a shit about what you say. Play the music. I swear, where's my phone? Where's my phone? Where's my phone?
I don't know where it
went. It's still there.